Mr. Rubio. We steal from him, and he restocks the cupboards with goodies, huh? We Russians love an optimist! By the way, you will always have room in your bag for main objective. Power stations and lights go with it. It pays to be selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? Texas. Sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we'll look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operated. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. In Mr. Rubio's house. Worth looking for keys, I think. Success! To the elevator. We are almost there. Welcome back! Okay, time to focus, yes? This display case is bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. One slip, you lose your finger. Big slip, well, just ask my uncle. You know, there is something about coming all this way to steal a bottle of booze which speaks to me on a very deep level. Extra guards just arrived. Be careful.